bow drill method. So I'll show you the way that I do it. Start with a board piece of wood, must be dry. I don't know, probably about half inch thick. A bit thinner probably would be okay. And then in the middle, let's see if you can see that, make a little notch. Just somewhere for the drill to make a start. And then I'll drill into that and form a depression. That's what I'll do next. For the drill, I've used a piece of hazel, as straight as you can get it, about 8 to 10 inches long, nice and dry. One end I'll sharpen, the thinnest end I'll sharpen to a point, and the thicker end I'll just bluntly round it off. Also helps if you just square off the edges of the drill. That just helps the cordage to grip on the drill and it doesn't slip so easily. Perhaps just take a bit more off this end here. This is going to be the friction end and this will be the handle end. Right, for the bow, select a piece. You see the length of it there, with a natural curve in. I'm just going to carve a couple of knots either end and fit some paracord into it. Position is all important. I tend to put my heel there, tuck my shoelace in, don't want to get that caught. Place the blunt end into that notch you made earlier. Brace your hand against your shin. On there. And then just drill away. Form that depression. So you form your depression like that. Next thing is to carve a notch, so you must carve the notch right into the centre of that depression, otherwise it's not going to work. A little tip I find is to get a saw a line down to the centre first and then carve your notch out. Okay, there we are. Notch carved to the centre, it must be to the centre. Got a little bit of birch bark, sit that underneath so the friction dust lands in there. I'm also going to use a bit of an old sock, put it in there, stop any heat from getting to my hand. Now it's time for the effort. Maintaining smoke.
That means there's an ember formed. Oh, it's a daisy. Yeah, we've got an ember in there. There you see the smoke coming off it. Well, no. So, oh, it's a daisy. Be careful with it. I've already prepared over here. I can see the ember. Some char cloth. It's cheating a bit, I know. But find this the hardest bit. There we have it. Fired by friction. There we have it. Save my bit of birch bark for another time.